I challenge you to a duel, Masamune. Are you man enough to accept?
Do you really wish to fight me? If so, it will make things much easier for me. The first should have you worried.
Forces have raided our camp. We have to get them out.
Frustrations fuel your fight, but they won't last forever.
Only cowards attack when their enemies are off guard. Cowards!
Lucky for me, I've tamed more than my fair share of wild horses before.
But do so carefully, like a lion upon its prey.
Yes, sir!
That's the dragon's right eye. I can't face him. The second should make you think.
Who, me? Actually, I'm not a bit surprised. You see, a true gentleman always keeps his wits about him.
Let's see how long you can keep this up! Didn't want it to be our first option, but...
Prepare for the greatest warrior of all!
they...
These things happen. Can't let it get to us.
It is a fair achievement, yes, but it will not win the war.
I can see you're just as determined as we are.
Is there motive behind your actions, or are you just being reckless? Battles are decided in a matter of seconds.
Got it!
Everyone else has had a go.
What an opportunity to show them why we can't be defeated. Once thought to gouge out my own eye. But out of my way, mighty samurai! The man I'm after is the one lurking behind me.
No, sir! He will not budge! Right.
It would have been nice to fight a little longer, but looks like I don't have a choice.
Is it by Ieyasu's order? If so, I have nothing more to say.
He is a coward who slyly manipulates the one-eyed dragon. Perhaps we should cut him down.
How dare you! No wonder Lord Masamune despises you.
This was the same fate I faced that day.
I'm doing all I can. I ask not for forgiveness.
It is the unparalleled Tadakatsu!
It's no use. You can see the determination in his eyes.
Prepare for the greatest warrior of all!
I will not be plagued with worry, for my will is strong and true.
Here he is! The boss's seventh sword!
You are aware that not a single man on our force has given up yet, aren't you?
What are you waiting for?
This problem is yours to fix.
Yes, my lord, and I shall do so immediately. You show courage. I can't wait to face you in battle. Do your worst. Whatever wounds I suffer, I wear proudly. Next time we meet, only one of us will be walking away.
Forget them, Kojiro! You have to retreat at once!
Defeated the dragon's right eye. Surely I could have defeated him just as easily.
No one can say Oshu is a weakling. I think we should give them a taste of our horse's hooves. There was anyone more violent than us!
The scales of fate are tipped in their favor, but I shall weigh them back to mine.
You think you can defeat me? I wouldn't be too sure about that. I guess you better try and take your best shot now. Because if you don't, I'm gonna make you sorry. Got that?
Tadakatsu, your efforts surpass their worth.
And what, pray tell, is that supposed to mean?
It means I feel sorry that he has to babysit an idiot.
I'll never give up. I made a promise to my people.
How foolish of Ieyasu to ally himself with someone like you.
Did you hear what he said just now, Tadakatsu? He insulted your lord.
How'd you like to feel some dragon claws ripping your flesh?
Get rid of those types.
Dragons are loyal, and they will always see their mission through.
It is the unparalleled Tadakatsu!
No revenge could rid me of this anger!
I stopped trying to keep up with you a long time ago.
There's nothing you can do that'll make me retreat. Tell Ieyasu, friends like that will bring him nothing but trouble.
I'm ready, Tadakatsu! Let's get going! That one-eyed dragon fellow certainly caused us quite a bit of grief, didn't he? Oh well, on to Mikawa.
Thank you for coming, Yoshiaki. I was greatly impressed by the way in which you unified Tohoku.
Oh, it was nothing. Nothing at all. Even though it was my idea. Oh, and the result of much hard work on my part.
So he says. The truth is, you did all the work, did you not, Tadakatsu? Not to worry. I know what goes on here. He tends to get carried away with his stories. I do appreciate all your support, Tadakatsu. Well then, let us band together and unify the entire country! Let me know if anything goes wrong, Tadakatsu.
Everyone, it is time to celebrate Zavism!
Nice going, Pontiff Zavi!
Pontiff Zavi!
Oh, this is too embarrassing.
He is an interesting man, isn't he?
Thank you.
greatest country on Earth, Zorin's nation of Zavism!
This place reeks of wealth. I can smell it. I can smell the gold.
Sure, I'm glad to be under my general's command through this.
Pontiff Zavi. I heard if I prayed, I would be blessed with strength for battle. Chester Shimazu will pray in your name.
This is Chester, the legendary swordsman.
I'm surprised to see you here. Have you come by to improve your skills today? Let the weak leave now, and any others who want to join them. Oh. This is a good place to train. It's great fun. Please, join me. You'll be able to keep up, right? You bet them? Well, I'll be. All the greats from the south are gathered here today. I've never seen soldiers that were trained with clubs.
Show me, mighty samurai, how you earned your name.
I could end my life with just one blow!
When I heard Padim Zabi packed up and went home! I heard he was homesick and didn't like the food here! Young ones have grown up before you even know it. You're a sight for sore eyes, that's for sure. I heard Padim Zabi was banished from the land and has been missing since. Well, your knees seem to be holding up just fine. Patience is a virtue, and it looks like it's one you need to get. You better not hesitate when you dodge, because my blade won't hesitate when I strike.
Avoid his blow at all costs! It would surely kill me!
Ambe invited me. He said they had special training in this country.
Come over here. That money is mine.
The weak leave now, and any others who want to join them.
Magnificent. Certainly the best battle yet.
I only pray you're worth fighting. I've never seen soldiers that were trained with love. With my sword, Summer Gale, I trust my honor and my legacy.
You could end my life with just one blow.
Less than extraordinary. Absolutely extraordinary!
There is no angel. No angel with a beard to greet me.
I think I'll take a stab at guessing you are a swordsman.
time. Muneshige Tachibana.
That's incorrect. You are wrong. Your name is Gallop Tachibana.
Of course! You are right as always, my lord!
All that matters is that you obey, Gallop.
All hail, blessed. Tadakatsu, I am your heart. How embarrassing.
Well done.
I shall bring home good news, my lord.
And do not return until you have good news to bring. Understood?
No. As a warrior, I should not be ashamed. I am doing my lord's bidding. I should be honored. Like a mule, I'm worked to the bone, day in, day out.
You and your men are just useless. Absolutely useless.
I will try to do better. I rarely encounter someone who is unafraid of the sound of my saw. If only my lightning edge were more practical. As strange as this sounds coming from me, you must be wary of Zavism. I need no nickname. I am Muneshige. Nothing more, nothing less.
What a magnificent sight.
I've not seen nor heard from my wife since she left.
The X in Zavi stands for... excellent. Don't be stubborn, Muneshige. Do what you think is right.
It is rare to see such a swift assault. I am impressed. I have worked long and hard on my skills to become the next great general of our times. Well done.
It is the unparalleled Tadak.
My men are counting on me. All right. I must not let them down.
Here we go. Just by looking at him, you can tell he has a really big heart.
Show me, mighty samurai, how you earned your name.
My heart is the heart of a samurai. It is filled with unwavering dignity and proud honor.
Alone, we are but mere warriors.
Together,
we are an unyielding army!
I think I should quit being a samurai. Yeah, that sounds like a great idea. I see there are plenty of samurai that can equal my skills. There is no sea I wouldn't cross, no mountain I wouldn't climb, if it were for my lord.
Only a Muneshige could handle a weapon like that.
This masterpiece, the Lightning Edge, I inherited from my father.
My tactics aren't bad so far.
Wonderful! Well done!
It is too late now, I'm afraid, to break the incoming tide. I need a pillow. Why can't I find a pillow?
Where on earth were you, Munashige?
I think your baptismal name should be Horseface.
Drinks with Tadakatsu the other day.
Thank you.
calm down. Let's try to settle this in a more dignified manner.
Mighty Samurai, you stand strong on the front lines of a new era!
Pontiff Zavi, please don't let my prayers go unanswered. You do understand, don't you? If I can't get these off, how can I be expected to believe? I am damned in these chains. Damned, I say!
It seems I'm down to my last resort.
Josie is a devout believer.
You are a perfect example of wasted talent. Magnificent! Certainly the best battle yet!
We are only men, but our general is something so much more.
I don't give a damn! I want peace too! It's none of your business what I believe. And if I say my life is good, then it's great!
Even with his hands tied, he's still quite the troublemaker.
What's wrong, Pontiff Zavi?
Unparalleled Tadakatsu!
It's okay, Pontiff Zavi. A lot of fun, Pontiff Zavi!
Just leave me be, Pontiff Zavi. Leave me alone, Pontiff Zavi! Maybe we could talk about this. Any last words?
Even with his hands tied, he just won't give up.
I guess it didn't work. Believe it or not, it's actually not in my nature to fight. Don't look at me like I'm some kind of a fool. It is the un-
We need more tacticians!
You'd be surprised to know how many people respect me. What are you doing here? What, you just felt like it?
I don't want his bad luck rubbing off on me.
Now there's a horse that has my sympathies. Where's your compassion? Have some mercy! Serves you all right for messing with me. Now get lost.
About then, anyway.
Your attention! I built this from a very powerful cannon. The spirit! I point the great and honorable head of Zombie! In the name of Zavis, let's get Zombie! How dare you steal from me! I will have your head for it!
Show me, mighty samurai, how you earned your name. If we cover the backs of our brothers in arms, we shall overcome.
The S in Lord Sorin's name stands for Superior.
Prepare for the greatest warrior of all!
It is the unparalleled Tadakatsu!
Well done!
Zavi, 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 Zavi.
must spread his teachings.
As you wish, Lord Sorin.
I don't want to blink in case I miss something.
Get away from me, you filthy commoner! Strike me and the whole world shall turn against you. Don't you dare come near me! I shall tell Pontiff Zobby!
Your skills never fail.
Since I found Zavism, my life has turned around.
This is all part of the Zobby redevelopment project.
It would be nice if you could depend on me once in a while.
Convert you all into disciples of Zavism. I shall appoint confirmation names to you all. Who are you? Are you God?
Welcome back, Lord Ieyasu.
Tadakatsu? Where is Lord Ieyasu?
My lord is missing! What happened? Was he kidnapped by ninja?
Uchimasa Hojo has ninja, does he not? In fact, one of them is rumored to be quite legendary. Yes, quite!
Yourself, Uchimasa. We are coming to rescue Lord Ieyasu. Fujimasa Hojo, you coward! Return Lord Ieyasu!
What is this all about?
Do not play innocent! Yoshiaki revealed your plan to us!
The mighty samurai is fighting to save his lord! He is unstoppable!
What?
Come on! Hurry up so I can defeat you and get this over with!
Someone so skilled never brag.
Yoshiaki! How dare you make such accusations? Defeat them and forever embed our names in history!
Of course!
We have protected Odawara before, and we will do so again. I don't think you realize how much of a mistake you made challenging me.
Haven't they given the order to retreat yet?
It is the...
General! I spotted hostiles! Oh, you're already after them!
Move on.
can barely handle them without the reinforcements!
You'll find the Hojo clan's warriors have changed.
Prepare for the greatest warrior of all! It is the unparalleled Tadakatsu!
Focus on your mission. Focus on the oath.
If you mess up like that again, there'll be hell to pay.
Our lord?
What say we teach him a lesson, Tadakatsu? Let us teach him to respect the Tokugawa crest!
I am sorry to ask this, Katoro, but would you pretend not to recognize Yoshiaki Mogami?
It is the unparalleled Tadakatsu!
I stopped trying to keep up with you a long time ago. Ugh. It's times like these that I'm reminded of how frail. That'll be quite enough, Tadakatsu. Take the kidnapper.
We fight right to protect each other and slash down any and all who oppose us!
Oh, Tadakatsu, what brings you out here? Excuse me, Ujimasa. That's no place for sleeping. Who, me? I've come to see the cherry blossoms. The day is perfect for it. I wanted to come here to see the blossoms at the height of their beauty. Really? Were you concerned about my safety? Well, sorry about that. It is a beautiful day. Perfect for cherry blossoms.
Things are about to get rough around here. Are you with me?